so impressed with the kids in the room today. Their questions were absolutely perfect. In fact, the questions that they asked were all the same questions that Maria Letella said that she was going to ask me. So they're doing even a better job understanding these issues, and they clearly have such passion around finding solutions to the fake news phenomenon. So I have to say, listening to these kids today and judging by their questions, I think we're probably in good hands in the future.
Believe what they want to believe, and they will just keep saying
this is
it.
Such important work. I can't think of anything more important, really, for the future of civil societies than news literacy, because information is the lifeblood of any kind of democracy, and without knowing what information is real and what information is fake and how to tell the difference and how to share that with your friends and tell others, there is no way for people to have the information they need to be fully functioning members of their society. So yes, this is critical, critical work.
Io credo che questo progetto di introduzione dei sistemi digitali, di lettura digitale, cioè che si affianca alla lettura del quotidiano cartaceo, sia uno esperimento che vada proseguito, è uno sforzo per avvicinare sempre di più il mondo dei giovani, i loro linguaggi, le loro abitudini. E credo che serva anche a noi adulti, serve agli insegnanti, serve probabilmente agli stessi operatori della comunicazione, sapere che gli strumenti digitali sono la nuova frontiera, sono lo strumento più utilizzato, obbliga a una serie di riflessioni, e mi auguro che avvicini sempre di più i giovani alla curiosità, alla verifica delle informazioni, al confronto, in altre parole a formarsi un'opinione convinta e consapevole.
I think reading, whether it's newspapers or books or, you know, it's the way you get information and you learn to analyze the information, because, you know, you tell me one thing and she tells me another. I read, there's a conflict, so then I know I need to ask more questions or read more books, that it's the way you educate yourself. Is by reading everything you can.